is bees.
His face is yellow.
He's sick.
No. Well, this is going to be fun to use. There's no micro USB connector. I have no way to hook this up to the computer.
Why?
There's no USB dongle.
Wait, isn't this one you have already
at
HP?
Is that looking at HP?
No, this isn't. So I bought the wrong thing?
No, you bought one without the dongle.
It doesn't come with it?
No. Well, it's supposed to, but it doesn't have one.
It doesn't have, can you contact them?
I'm not going to send me one. You have to return, do an exchange or return this and get a different one.
I'd have to print out the receipt online.
Yeah, the USB dongle. Use the force. But thank you, it's not your fault.
You can't, like...
It's a proprietary device made by a proprietary company. There's no way in hell I can use any other USB dongle or Bluetooth device to connect this to the computer. It doesn't even come with batteries.
Well, most stuff doesn't come with batteries.
All keyboards do. Something tells me this was used, because there's tape that's not going in on here. Because batteries are supposed to be in here and the USB dongle is supposed to be in here.
Well, we'll go to Walmart later on tonight and...
Yeah, because it says...
If they have that in the, that one in the store.
They should.
Because I bought it online on that Cyber Monday. You don't even want to know what I paid.
Yeah, it comes with mouse, keyboard, USB dongle, batteries, warranty information, and manual.